On New Zealand's North Island, there's a very special place known as the Bay of Plenty. Now, this is the home to some of the best produce you'll find anywhere in the world. In fact, it's home to the kiwi fruit industry, and it's all got to do with the deep, rich volcanic soils you'll find here. Now, to get those soils, well, you need a lot of volcanic activity, and there's a very special place that I want to take you to. But to get there, we're going to need this. Come on. 49 kilometres north of Fukatani is something you must see by helicopter, an experience in itself. 25 minutes of flying over the Bay of Plenty takes us over the beautiful blue ocean scattered with islands to an amazing natural wonder. Our destination today is New Zealand's only active marine volcano, White Island, and I'm fascinated by the fact that this not only produces mineral-rich nutrients, it also produces a natural source of one of a gardener's most important soil additives, sulphur.
And you can see the white as the silica, the red as the iron, and the yellow as the sulphur. They all would have had great value. Absolutely, back in the day, anything with minerals on that. You used a lot for gunpowder, the sulphur,
yep.
A lot for fertiliser.
My heli-pro pilot, Taz Schneller, is a local lad, having grown up on a kiwi fruit orchard in the region, and he's passionate about the place.
So, why did they call it White Island? Is it the steam coming up?
Yeah, well, formerly known as Lieutenant Captain Cook, or Captain Cook was discovering New Zealand. He said it looked white from afar, so he named it White Island.
The island rises 321 metres above sea level, but like an iceberg, it's what exists under the water that's incredible. It's another 450 metres to the seafloor. The volcano is a sight to see, but landing on it, well, that's an experience all in itself.
Welcome to White Island. Wow.
Taz, this is amazing. This is all mud.
Yeah, spectacular. Mother Nature just pulls it up from the middle of the earth. And it's exactly what you can see, it's boiling mud.
So how hot?
It sits normally about 86 degrees Celsius.
How far is that coming up from the base?
That can come up anywhere between 5 metres below the surface, down to 50, down to 500.
This is unbelievable. We've got this green lake down here, what's going on with this?
Yeah, so you've got an acidic lake down underneath us here. Very warm in temperature, around about 55 degrees. Once again, it is an active volcano and it is always varying. But you can feel that roar just even from here, the heat coming off it. And
That's the main vent?
And that's the main vent. That's the number one plume over there.
Mate, I have always thought of sulphur as something that comes in the bag that I can spread around the garden to acidify the soil. But this is where it comes from.
Absolutely. This is where it all starts off. It comes out as a liquid and a gas and sets straight into a solid. And then that's how we can get these formations coming up, sitting on top of each other.
You can take a 3.5 hour round journey by boat to the island, or take the exhilarating experience of flying to it and landing on White Island with HeliPro. It's a lot of fun, and just one more thing New Zealand's North Island offers.